very grateful to my physics teacher in high school, Mr. Esquivel. And the reason why I will always remember him is because he was the very first teacher who really taught me how to think. And I really appreciate that. I love physics, and that's how I believe I got into engineering.